This is this. It's not a sword, it's not some magic wand, it's a stick. Probably the first weapon, the first tool we picked up when we fell out of the trees.
They call themselves the Dog Brothers, a name taken from a Conan the Barbarian comic. Their credo? Higher consciousness through harder contact.
Since there's no truth, no meditation, which will put you in the present, in the here and now, like a stick buzzing by your head.
During the last 10 years, this underground movement has gone from only a handful of loyal followers to attracting dozens of competitors. They smash, kick, punch, and do anything else to inflict enough pain to cause their opponents to give up.
It looks crazy, it really does. And the person who's sitting on the outside looking at it is like, oh, these guys are nutso.
So many great bites, and the guys, I love the atmosphere.
I thought it was incredibly exciting.
Yeah,
a lot of skill that I was really impressed with.
Mm-hmm. I love it, honestly. I think it's great.
So it was very shocking to see people like go all out and fight. It was amazing. It was amazing to see that and not anybody get like drastically hurt. It was a very good experience. We'll be back, I can guarantee you.
And it is our hope that through this experience here and the intensity of it, and we're yelling, kill them, and you know, that's a good kill. But the real mission here is that good people are learning to anchor their fighting spirit with calmness, with morality, with higher consciousness. How many times did you see today, did you see these men intuitively understanding what would have been too much for this context? And so if any of these men has to be out there as part of our unorganized militia and stepping forward, the idea is that they can do it capably because they are seasoned and tested, and they can do it with morality and wisdom because of the higher consciousness through harder contact. So just wanted to underline that point. So thank you all.